Hi, Topanga.
Hi.
Today's your last day being six, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What do you have there?
I have a book.
And what's the book about?
It's about you write stories about what you can write, what happened.
Okay, so the teacher gave you an assignment?
Mm-hmm.
What was the assignment? Can you read the assignment for us?
Mm-hmm. I have many mushrooms.
Wait a minute. Can you read what the directions were first? I'm sorry.
Choose any topic and write at least 3 or 4 sentences about it. We have been working on putting a period at the end of a telling sentence. Look over your writing. Use a crayon to circle all the periods you put at the end of your turning sentence. Speak, use good volume when you read your story.
So tomorrow when you go to school, you have to read it for everybody, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And get graded on that part too?
Yes.
What was the last story you did? The last time, what grade did you get?
I got a 3 and an O minus.
Okay, so an O minus means you did an outstanding job, but a little bit off. You could do better with the reading out loud portion, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the 3 was the highest score you could get for writing. What did your teacher write you a note about?
He wrote me, "What a nice trip. Do you have pictures?"
And what did you write?
We have pictures on the computer.
Yes, because you wrote about your DC trip, right?
Yes.
Okay, flip the page. Hello? All right, so now you want to do what?
I want to read you this story.
Okay.
I have many mushrooms growing in my front yard. Some of the mushrooms are yellow and shaped like a peanut. One mushroom looks like a brain, and it is bigger than my foot. My favorite mushroom is as small as my thumb. I hope all the mushrooms keep growing because I want them to live forever.
Okay. What kind of end mark do you have at the end of that last sentence?
A questionation point.
Not a questionation. Exclamation point.
Exclamation point.
Okay. When do we use an exclamation point?
When you're so excited about something.
Okay, so that's why you put that there. Great job. Well, happy almost birthday, which is tomorrow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Bye.